it is time.
The next song is one I'm bringing to the table by My Morning Jacket. This was from their most recent album, which came out about September of last year. And this is called Love, Love, Love. So thank you for watching Galaxy Reacts. Here's Love, Love, Love.
First off, I love the video.
Yeah.
Amazing.
The entire thing is just an ode to the, you know, the summer of love.
Yeah.
It's, definitely.
It's very, very cool.
And Jim James is a great songwriter and performer. He's the main guy from My Morning Jacket. I'm getting some very classic rock vibes from this. Like, it's very understated, and the production holds up well so far.
Background vocals are nice.
Love, love, love.
Yeah, it just sounds
very, very, very cool. Very well done.
Amazing. And one day, I hope that I do a video shoot, and whoever does it with me, like, sends me a freaking video like this. Like, oh my god! Like, if imagine you go do the shoot, and I mean, it's not like it looks like this when they shoot it, and then the guy gives it back to you and it looks like this.
Yeah.
That's what everybody wants.
Yeah, everyone wants to just, like, jump around in front of a green screen for 5 minutes and then have this, and, you know, spit out.
Exactly, exactly. And one thing I will say about the song, too, that I found interesting is the love, love, love part, the background, that's kind of like the chorus.
Right.
I mean, that's the name of the song. And the song hasn't gone to a chorus. The verse kind of goes up to that line that's like, that's all.
Right.
But it never edges over into a chorus. So.
Yeah, it's just a nice vibe all the way through.
You could call this the chorus, but yeah.
Got very The Who-ish.
Yeah.
Yeah. I hope if I get a chance to see them live soon that they have those graphics going on behind them when they're playing.
I got to see them once at Lock-In Music Festival. Actually, twice. I saw them at Langerado, too. Really interesting.
They really do have such a big, like, arena rock sound.
Oh, yeah, they're great.
Yeah, and it's funny because you're listening to them basically for the first time, so you kind of got to dig back and hear what they've done with their sound over time. Right. They do a Radiohead-ish experience with music where it doesn't always stay stagnant in one spot. But I think the past couple albums, he's really dug into his unique songwriting, like the simple aspects of his songwriting style. Because to me, that song wasn't a triumph in songwriting as much as it's a triumph in production. Like it didn't really go too far.
No, it just had kind of stayed on one vibe and went with it.
Yeah, kind of like the Spoon song we listened to, Wild.
Right.
Where the song is compelling, but it doesn't really take you anywhere else.
Yeah. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Kai here with Galaxy Jams. I hope you enjoyed that React video. If you didn't know, we live stream a music improv show every single Tuesday, and we'd love to have you there. But if you want to hear what we sound like, just give us 30 seconds.